food is down with the flow. And yoga is all about flow. When you don't have the flow, toxins build up in your body. You start to feel stressed. You feel it in your shoulders. You feel it in your back. So here's a couple things you can do to get down with the flow. Stand up, bring your arms up over top of your head, and then squeeze your palms together. Keep your shoulders down and stretch up for about 5 to 30 seconds. After that, relax down and feel the flow in your shoulders.